premium toy collector. You with the coolest toy hunter alive, man. Right now, we are live, Jackson metropolitan area. We got a master grade RX-78-2, original OG bad boy of the Gundam series, man. What you know about that? If you don't have this one in your Gundam collection, what you doing collecting Gundams? What you doing collecting Gundams, man, if you don't got this one? Oh, I forgot, you just jumped on it because you think you want to be able to put some more content on your channel. Come over and watch my tour review and see how I get at you. All you newcomers to Gundam, man, I've been on Gundam since 94. You know what I'm saying? I've been watching the TV series since 86. You know what I'm saying? It came out when Star Wars was going on. You feel what I'm saying? But this is a Gundam RX-78-2, original OG bad boy. You know what I'm saying? Earth Federation, you know what I'm saying? Space Protectors, or what do you want to call it? Space Force, you know, whatever you want to call it. Space Protector, Space Force. But this is what it is, man. This is a system-based 101. This is dope. So you see the bottom of it. That's a unicorn right there. You see the OG. That's the one I got. Of course, you get to put your RG version in. This is what it's for also. And your HG. You see it, 144 scale. Yes, indeed. And we got the Gundam right here. And you see it. You see that Gundam? Of course, the Gundam comes with the spaceship. You know, some of y'all don't know that, though. Some of y'all don't know that. Yeah, it does a lot of folding because it tucks right inside. You don't know about that because you don't have this version of it. But when you get this version of it, you'll know that. Of course. We got my boy right here, RX-78. You see him in there. You see it in there. You see his pilot version inside. Yeah, it's a little bitty figure inside, a pilot version. It's because you can do like this to it, you know? It's because his body comes apart like that. You feel me? You see it? You see it? You see how that works? All right. You see that? So that goes in like this. And then eventually it tucks in under his stomach. You already know how we do it, man. We're to do a review on this system base, though. We want to really get a good review on the system base, you know. Get a good review. Take it out. Check it out. So we're gonna put this back together to give us a good example. Okay. Boom. 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 Yeah, and his fingers move too. Yeah. And his fingers move, yeah. So what we're gonna do is show you an example of how it works. So just lay it back like that. And this comes up. Goes like that for him to do repairs. You can go all the way like this to do a repair. So that sits, that puts him in like a sideways action. A sideways action. Overall, man, this is very proper. It's for Gundam's storage. You know, so you do it like that. But you see it. Look at that. Weapons go on the side right here. It's a blaster. And these also come open. These are, you know, I built it. You build this, you put this together, and it's just like putting a Gundam together. So this is all gonna be in pieces just like a Gundam. It's not gonna come together. So don't go buying this thinking this is together, no. Look at the box and look at this. You think this is in that box? No. This has to be put together just like a Gundam. So if you go get your Gundam, you're gonna put that together just like a Gundam. I always love my 1-inch figures that come with it, you know. It's very small. Very small. Thumb size.
pounds and grabs his baskets. Running gets a shotgun pump, watch me float from the catapult. Tasty like
very detailed.
Casting curses on the folk. My face is riding on boats, going circles and moats. My soldiers coming like red coats. With the
anesthesia. Look at that cannon holder. You want to produce. Hang them high with the neck loose. I'm drinking double deuce or trouble juice. I'm flattered for all my people who are doing the Gundams. What's the reason for the treason? Black. What's the reason for the treason? Black. But guess what? This is a review on the System Base 10001, excuse me. Builder Sports. Premium Toy Collector, let's go.